Okay, on this air conditioner, the roofing material should be over the top of the flashing down the sides. So this has been roofed in incorrectly. And the same thing applies with the attic fan. It looks like somebody tried to glue it on. The composition should surround the flashing all the way down toward the bottom and then be open at the bottom. So both sides of both items need to be re-roofed.